The following video contains content and all language which may be considered unsuitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
Good evening. I'm Omar Sakadina, coming to you from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And welcome to CTV News. This week, as of Tuesday, we just found out if Warner Brothers is going to release a film that is about a man with the American rock and roll history. Elvis, with Austin Butler and Tom Hanks, will be available on DVD and Blu-ray as of the 13th of September 2022. This DVD and Blu-ray comes with some bonus features, including Bigger Than Life, Rock and Roll Royalty, Fit for a King, the lyric music video of Trouble, originally performed by Elvis Presley, that is sung by Austin Butler, and more. And it's also available on digital with the Movies Anywhere app. Because as you can tell, it will be available in one of the local retailers, including Walmart, Bay Street Video, Deja Vu Discs, Video Flicks, and others.
Oh. My. God. Wait a minute, did Omar said about the Elvis movie that is gonna be released on DVD and Blu-ray? Oh wow. Yay! I know if this should be exciting.
I know, right? I can't believe if the Elvis movie comes out as of this week.
Well, we do know what that means, right?
Well, yes, of course, Abby. I will go ahead and go get Tara Strong, Dave Madsen, Sam, Mike, Jimsdog23, Microsoft Mike, Radar Overseer Scotty, Mr. Warner, and of course Baldi. So that way, if Baldi would be on the best behavior.
Sure thing, Miss Madsen, but please, hurry back.
Baldi, shut up and go to sleep. We do not want to hear your noise that you're making.
Sorry.
Tara Strong? Dave Madsen? Sam? Mike? Jimsdog23? Microsoft Mike? Radar Overseer Scotty? Mr. Warner? Baldi? Tara Strong? Dave Madsen? Sam? Mike? Jimsdog23? Microsoft Mike? Radar Overseer Scotty? Mr. Warner? Baldi? Tara Strong? Dave Madsen? Sam? Mike? Jimsdog23? Microsoft Mike? Radar Overseer Scotty? Mr. Warner? Baldi? Tara Strong? Dave Madsen? Sam? Mike? Jimsdog23? Microsoft Mike? Radar Overseer Scotty? Mr. Warner? Baldi?
Hey, please, wake up!
Hi, Miss Madsen. What's up?
Guys, listen up. I just heard if CTV News did said if Warner Brothers would release a new movie. That is on the DVD and Blu-ray combo pack.
Wait a minute. What do you mean if Warner Brothers would release a new movie on the combo pack?
Good question. The name of a movie that has Tom Hanks, even Austin Butler, Indiana it, called Elvis.
Oh, really? Wow. I know, if that should be exciting, if the Elvis movie will be released on the combo pack.
I agree, Sam. So, Miss Madsen, where should we go for the Elvis movie?
Well, CTV News did said the Elvis movie would be available at Walmart.
How about some math problems? Because if you would answer it correctly, then of course you might get a prize if you get all three correct.
Baldy, put that stupid you can think pad away right now. There is no time for doing math. You cannot even force us to do math.
Why?
Because we don't want to do your f***ing math.
And why do we say it?
Because math is stupid.
I agree, Felix. So please, Mr. Baldy, give me the you can think pad right now. You don't even need it while we were at Walmart.
Why would you tell me that I don't need the you can think pad?
Because you cannot even force people to do math, including us.
Are you sure?
Yes, we are sure.
How about if I bring a ruler instead?
Well, I'm afraid if we would say that you don't need a ruler, so please give me the ruler.
But the ruler is mine.
That's it, I am going to break your ruler.
Please don't do it. Oh! That's not funny.
Well, that's what you deserve for not bringing a ruler to Walmart.
Well, you know what? I am taking the You Can Think pad to Walmart. See, it's in my pocket.
Whatever. Let's just go get the rest of the girls and get in the car. And you better not show the You Can Think pad to any other people in Walmart. Because if you force other people to do math, you're gonna be in big trouble. Let's go.
So, Miss Madsen, did you get Tara Strong, even Baldy, Sam, Dave Madsen and the rest of the boys?
Well, yes, Angela the Angel. I did. And, can you stop playing the guitar for a second?
Hold on a minute. What's wrong with the guitar that I'm using?
Oh my god, you pretty much ridiculous. What are you doing here?
I'm going to steal Baldy.
Hold on, your name is Harley Quinn, right? Because as you can tell, I'm the math teacher. My name is Baldy, and I know you're not gonna kill me because I don't have a ruler to hurt you.
Well, of course you're a math teacher, but guess what? You're coming with me.
Where are you taking me?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll be right back.
Gosh, I wonder what Dave is going to do with Harley Quinn.
I don't know, Scotty. But I hope, if Dave is going to save Baldy from Harley Quinn, I think...
Where the heck are we? Had never seen this place any like it before.
Well, you're gonna be stuck here. That is in the cave.
A cave? What do you mean a cave? I just remember from the mod that is from 2019. But why would you do this to me?
Because, Mr. Baldy, you're mine.
Not so fast, you stupid jester loser.
Who are you?
I'm Dave Madsen. And I would say if you would please let Baldy go.
Why?
Because Baldy is not your friend anymore.
What do you mean?
Because as you can see, Baldy is a math teacher, not a friend. And not only that, you don't need a date with a math teacher. So guess what?
Let me guess, am I gonna be in big trouble?
Well, I didn't say you were, but you're coming to Walmart with us, and we are going to take Mr. Baldy to Walmart. So, you're coming with me.
Welcome to Walmart. How can I help you?
Well, you have an Elvis movie in here.
Well, yes, the Elvis movie is gonna be in entertainment section.
The Elvis movie is gonna be in entertainment section? Thanks.
So what do you say if we would go to the Home Depot to get a new roar?
Well, yes, that will be a great idea.
Ha 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 ha!
What was that all about? I have no clue.
Excuse me, sir, do you know if the Home Depot sell rulers?
Well, yes. We do sell rulers. And why do you have a evil look on your face? I can tell that your name is Baldy, right?
Yes, that's me. I'm Baldy, and I want to know where the rulers are. So, have you seen them?
Yes. The rulers are over there.
Thank you! Perfect. That's just what I was looking for.
Don't hit at me. And you are supposed to give me money if you have the gosh dang ruler.
Oh, I am sorry. Forgot that I would give you cash. Here you go.
Thank you, Baldy. That's very nice of you. Enjoy the ruler that you have in your hand.
I will.
And don't show me the evil look on your face.
Perfect. The new ruler is gonna be mine.
Oh, my God. Baldy, we just saw you and Harley Quinn did sneak out of Walmart. Is this true?
Well, I'm afraid if we didn't sneak out of Walmart.
Are you lying? I mean, could you please tell us the truth? We want to hear it from you.
Fine, then yes, we did sneak out of Walmart. We're so sorry.
Oh my God! Baldy and Harley Quinn! How dare you sneak out of Walmart? That's it! You are grounded for life!
I agree, Pinkie Pie. So, let's go back to our studio right now. And why do we say it? Because today is punishment day. There will be 10 punishments.
Please don't give me and Harley Quinn a punishment day. We're so sorry, won't do it again, I promise.
Say all you want. But you're getting a punishment day, and that's that.
Alright, so now, first punishment, I am going to break your ruler.
Please do not break my new ruler. You know that I'm gonna get mad if you do it. Please don't.
Stop crying like an idiot. That's what you get for sneaking out of Walmart. And we told you not to do that.
I agree. So now, second punishment, you and Harley Quinn would come with me to the bathroom because you're taking a very hot shower. Please get in the shower right freaking now.
No, we do not want to get in the shower. I will make you the math if you keep this up.
I agree, Mr. Baldy, because we would be hot as heck.
I don't care if you don't get in the shower in about 10 seconds. There will be an extra punishment.
And now, third punishment, we're going to put on loudspeakers. And you will hear me singing Take My Hand really 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 loud.
But before we do that, listen up, everybody who is watching this. The next scene is gonna be really 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 loud. So, for the headphone users, please take them off at all times. Or, if you like, you can turn down the volume at 1%. Because we don't want your ears to get hurt. So now, let's do this.
Sometimes you feel like nothing. I like to think of myself. You know that shadows always fade.
This minutes later.
Watch, I can't believe it. Theos are killing us.
I agree. Please stop.
Third punishment for the field trip. We're going to let Principal of the Theme PU and Harley go into the detention.
I agree, Dave. And we're going with you to the detention. Because you have 15 seconds of detention. Hey, Principal, please get in here right now.
Come on, Mr. Baldy and Harley Quinn, you have 15 seconds.
15 seconds of what?
Detention for you.
Are you f***ing kidding me? Why did you put me and Harley Quinn to the detention?
Because detention is for your punishment. Now then, I will go ahead and put 15 seconds on the clock. Now please stay here because the timer is about to begin. Hey you.
Who, me?
Yes you, the one with angle wings. What the heck did you just brought?
It's my guitar. But I know you're not gonna take it, are you?
Back off, Principal of the Thing. Stay away from my guitar. Because it's mine, all mine. God Almighty, even Princess Celestia and I went to Guitar Center, and I know, if I just did brought it. Hey, Princess-
No playing guitar in the halls.
You
Nice going, Angela the Angel. I'm glad that you did punch the Principal. Dave, did you just said third punishment, or fourth?
Well, I was supposed to say fourth punishment, because I did said third by mistake.
Well, that's alright, if you did said the fourth punishment, that is about the detention room. And as for you, Principal of the Thing, get yourself up right now. Baldy is going to spank you.
Now then, come on, Mr. Baldy and Harley Quinn. We have a next punishment for you, because the fifth punishment is next.
But you can't do this to me and Harley Quinn. I just told you that we're sorry for doing anything wrong. You are making me mad.
I agree, you are making me mad as well.
Well, we don't care if you and Harley Quinn are mad at us, but you're coming with us back to our studio, and that's final. And now, fifth punishment, you are getting hit by an Elvis movie on DVD and Blu-ray combo pack. Tara, you know what to do.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Sixth punishment, we're gonna use the Ticketmaster app, and we're gonna force you and Harley Quinn to get tickets for Hire Tour, that is from Michael Bublé.
Later, after the tickets was purchased in the Ticketmaster app.
And now, seventh punishment, making you and Harley Quinn eat fries.
Hot. Nice try. Do you think the bee soda would hurt us? Well, nope.
I agree. And now, a punishment, we are going to let Tara Strong smack you and Harley Quinn in the face.
Oh, that hurts.
And now, the punishment, we're going to let Sam sing something that is for your own good. Go on, Sam, sing anything.
Can't believe it's over, Book. He watched the whole thing fall. And I never saw the writing that was on the wall. If I'd only known, the days were slipping past. Had the good things never last, that you were cream eye. Summer turned to winter, on the snow it turned to rain. When the rain turned into tears upon your vase, he hardly recognized the girl you wound up dying. And God, I hope it's not too late to. And it's not too late to.
Cause you are not alone. I'm always there with you. And we'll get lost and shiver.
One singing later.
Matt, that song is making me and Harley Quinn would cry.
I agree, because that song is making us sad.
And last, but not least, 10th punishment, we're heading to the computer room. And we're gonna download a virus, and you're gonna install Joshua Ashby Enterprises Incorporated OS. So, we will see you on the other side. Come on, you guys, to the portal.
Don't cry, Mr. Baldi. Mr. Warner and friends are gone.
Really?
Yes.
Wow! What do you say if we would get a new computer?
Sir, why not?
What do you want?
Well, would you please do me a favor?
What is it? Tell me.
There, that should do it.
Oh my God. Baldi and Harley Quinn, why are you in the elevator for?
Well, you're just here for a new computer. Oh. Can you do me a favor?
Let me guess, get out while I still can?
Yes, that's what I'm about to say that. Now then, do me a favor, and...
No. 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 Why?
body.
Thanks. Perfect. Now it's time to see what this new computer can do. What the heck? Who did made a pop-up thingy that would force me and Harley Quinn to install?
Yeah, because we don't want to install this piece of trash.
Too bad, you stupid jester and math teacher of Baldi's basics idiot. You're going to install our operating system, and that is gonna be your punishment.
I agree, Sam. So please, click yes to install our operating system.
Nope.
I can't believe that you did remove the no button. Why the heck did you do this?
Yeah, because we do not want to install your stupid operating system.
That's it. For calling our operating system stupid, we will click yes for you.
Oh. Hi there, and welcome to our operating system. Please sign in. Click on the check mark. So that way, if you're ready to go.
Fine! Wait, let me go ahead and turn on our face cam.
Oh god, why is there so many apps? This is getting even worse. Can this day get any worse? Of course it's not, and this wallpaper is so dumb.
Hi. Welcome to our operating system. If you need help, just tell us, and we will help you.
Excuse me if there is not any too much trouble, but do you know how to change a wallpaper? Because this wallpaper is stupid.
To change the wallpaper, click on Settings. And go-
SHUT THE F*** UP!
We already know what to do!
Sorry. You can only have the Joshua Ashby Enterprises Inc. logo, in a Lionsgate-style wallpaper.
But we don't want the Joshua Ashby Enterprises Inc. logo wallpaper. Give us the Baldi's Basics wallpaper, please!
No, you can only have the Joshua Ashby Enterprises Incorporated logo wallpaper, and that's final.
Alright, that's it. If you don't give us the Baldi's Basics wallpaper, I will beat your f***ing off.
Okay. Fine. We will give you your stupid Baldi's Basics wallpaper, and you better not scream at us.
There. Happy now.
Yes, that's better, and now we will go and listen to some music.
Are you serious? Why do you want me and Harley Quinn listen to this piece of trash? It looks like I have no choice, but I am going to click X.
Hey, why did you stop my amazing singing?
Because your singing is stupid!
I agree, because as you can see, Mr. Warner and friends can be such a loser, right?
What did you say?
I mean, we're supposed to say you're fantastic.
Okay, good.
So now, we will go ahead and go on Twitter.
Do you want to follow me on Twitter? Because I have a lot of awesome tweets about my life as a voice actor.
No, me and Harley Quinn would not follow you on Twitter, because your tweets are freaking me out, because your Twitter account is a loser.
That's it.
I will take control of your mouse and I will make you and Harley Quinn following me on Twitter.
Oh.
We're so sorry. You got a pink screen of death. You will have to restart the computer.
Pink screen of death? Are you crazy? I don't know why if me and Harley Quinn did get the pink screen.
I agree, might as well restart the computer.
One, restarting later.
Welcome back. So, what other apps do you want to check out?
Well, and Harley Quinn will go on pain.
Oh wait, I know what you're going to do to me and Harley Quinn.
What do you think that we would do to you?
You're going to make us do a cute picture. Not that if me and Harley Quinn can't do that. Bypassing this, me and Harley Quinn would go on games instead.
One of the two games are the worst.
Except for Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. That's the game since I was the star of a popular video game. Me and Harley Quinn would be glad if we're going to play it.
You are an idiot.
Moments later.
Do you think that you would play Baldi's Basics? Well, nope. We are not gonna let you play Baldi's Basics, because you're an idiot.
Well, forget games. Me and Baldi will go on the internet because me and Baldi would love internet.
Why is the search engine Bing? I thought if the search engine was supposed to be Google.
Because, as you can tell, Microsoft did sponsor us to use this search engine.
Well, in that case, me and Harley Quinn will go on YouTube. But first...
Hey, get that cursor away from my guitar. Maybe you should let the cursor go around instead.
Whatever.
And you're not supposed to go on YouTube, because you're gonna watch one of the videos that were inspired by a video game of Baldi's Basics. That's it. Internet is now closed.
Shit! I just can't go on YouTube, or the official Baldi's Basics website. This is really fucking genius.
I agree, I help if Baldi movie create a 4.1 works perfect.
Wait, I know exactly what you're gonna do to me and Harley Quinn. You're going to force me and Harley Quinn make a Lionsgate logo bloopers video, even if me Harley Quinn doesn't know how to do it.
Fine. What other apps do you want to do instead?
Well, how about Homebox Office Max instead?
Homebox Office would abbreviate as HBO.
Yeah, get it?
We are sorry. If you want HBO Max, you will have to choose a subscription plan.
I would choose a subscription plan to HBO Max. Shit, I never knew if HBO Max would choose a subscription. Instead, me and Harley Quinn will go on the App Store.
Do you think if you download all these basics? Well, nope. We are not gonna let you install all these basics, because you're an idiot.
Oh, that's just great. Well, there's only 3 apps left. I hope Peacock won't stop me and Harley Quinn.
Oops. I don't know why that happened.
Well, I can't believe if Peacock is not working, I hopefully still works. Alright, now then, hope if there is a movie or a television show for me and Harley Quinn to watch.
Actually, you might want to click on Start Your Free Trial, so that way if you have money to check out Hulu.
Fine, might as well click on Start My Free Trial.
We're sorry, you got a pink screen of Deke. You will might have to restart the computer.
Okay.
Whatever you say.
Another restarting later.
Welcome back.
Well, there is only one app left, and that is going to be Disney Plus.
Actually, Baldy, guess what? Prepare to be dead. Same with you, Harley Quinn. And guys, we just want to say thank you so much for watching this Lionsgate Logo Bloopers short film. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to hit the like button, and be sure to subscribe. Because there is gonna be new videos from Joshua Ashby Enterprises Inc. that are coming your way.
Oh, and by the way, this video was produced in participation of the Government of Canada, the Canadian Film or Video Production Tax Credit Program.
And the Government of Ontario, the Ontario Film or Video Production Tax Credit. And we will see you in another video.
That's all, folks!
This has been a Joshua Ashby Enterprises Inc. production.